Skates in action to play for you. Here we go. Placement of this button here isn't terrible, but I have thought about possibly moving it around, having it move. You'll see in the video, I mess up and I go up on my toes, and one of the shoes changes and the other doesn't. You see me stretch down and change that. I wanted to leave that in just to show that they do have had a small mess up there, and it's something that I have to kind of correct. I also am still really seriously considering some eyelets. Two extra on each. They need a little extra tightening. But they are really nice so far. I'm really having a good time with them. The battery life is different for each shoe, and that seems kind of strange, but I thought it was odd. My left one actually gave out way before the right. I actually thought it had a short, or I had nicked something when I put them together. But as it happens, you just have to charge it for a while. They don't hold up to rink to the floor well. They do take some damage. I'm not sure how well you can see, but I'll go ahead and show you. I fell and nicked the side here. So there's had a little rubber burn, but nothing too big. Being it's a sneaker and made for, you know, basketball, it's kind of fine. It's not really that big a deal. Touched the toe a couple of times. Nothing. And speaking of size, if I had to do it again, I did pick a 10. I would have gone with a 9, personally. They do fit pretty well to size, actually. Pretty true. I like them. It's a very comfortable shoe. If I had to walk around it, I'd be very happy walking in it every day, you know. But using it for a skate, it's come out really nicely. The bottom could use a little shoring up. Personally, I think I'm just going to roll with it because I kind of like getting the slip around. But I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll make a few more about some of my other skates. Thanks, guys.